Dear children, let us study two main types of roots, tap roots and fibrous roots. First of all, we will study the definition of roots, tap roots. Roots that produce secondary roots that grow obliquely and spread far and wide in soil, they are called tap roots. Whereas fibrous roots, fiber-like roots arising from the stem are called fibrous roots. The plants, those are having tap roots, they have strong stems. And plants, those are having fibrous roots, they have weak stems. Tap roots are present in dicotyledonous plants. And fibrous roots are present in monocotyledonous plants. Mango, tamarind, moong, masoor, gram, groundnut, all these are the examples of taproots, taproot plants and dicotyledonous plants. Whereas the plants those are having fibrous roots are banana, maize, onion, all the garlic, these are the examples of fibrous roots. Now I will show you the examples. See, these are groundnuts, and if you divide this groundnut seed into two parts, it can be divided easily into two parts, and these are two equal parts of these groundnuts. Moong is also an example of dicotyledonous plant. See, these are whole moong and these are the two parts, moonga. Then gram or herbara, it is also dicotyledonous. Then masoor, it is also dicotyledonous plant. Tamarind, that means chins, and the seeds of tamarind, they can be divided into two parts. See, this is mango plant, and this mango plant, it is also having tap roots and it has strong stem and it grows very tall. See, maize or corn, this is an example of fibrous root. This seed of maize or corn, it cannot be divided into two parts, that's why it is monocot or monocotyledonous plant. The roots of this maize plant are like this. They are also divided, they are also mentioned in different types of roots also. Then this is banana, and this banana is an example, banana plant is an example of fibrous root. And this is onion. Onion is having fibrous roots. You can do one experiment that is given in textbook also. These are having fibrous roots. And garlic. Garlic is also having fibrous roots. There are so many examples, but we have taken a few of them. Okay, you must have studied the different parts of root. And today we have studied main types of roots in garden. Thank you.